I? 40 years since John Lennon passed away. My favorite song that he did was Imagine. Excuse me, I could never, ever hope to do anything like that. If you imagine what life would be like if all of us gave to each other, if you could imagine that we could be one people, united together in love. Can you imagine what that would be like? To be supportive of everyone, even though we are different, with different opinions. Imagine in our lives, they say that when we're introduced to someone, we are concentrating so hard on our own name, we'll walk away and have forgotten who we met. When we live like that, how can we ever imagine that we will be like one people in this world that is divided? Can you and then on the other side, put those you feel above or not connected to, and try and figure out what's the difference between them. Try to imagine. Try to imagine. Now there are some people you meet and instantly you think you are not the kind for me, and I've been there, and I don't know what it is, and I don't know. I can't imagine giving them more chances than one. I have to go and wash my hands. I can't imagine. That seems a very harsh way to think of people who I know God loves every bit as much as God loves me. It's hard for me to imagine that I could just let someone go who I don't even know. I can't imagine, imagine, I can't imagine. But that is what it is to live in this world, and that is what it is to call a spade a spade, and that is what we have to try and Imagine if all the people living for today. Just imagine.